Okay.
He's dead.
Peter's on a chair.
I was like scared.
I'm Rich, I'm the drum percussionist. I'm sorry about Liam, who can be here today. He's the bass player and backing vocals.
So, how did you guys all meet and come together as a band?
Well, it was started basically when I was just like playing drums in my bedroom, and I wanted more than what I was getting. I was just in the band, I was just jamming with Dan. And then a mate across the road saw a post up for a band looking for a drummer. So, I went along with Margaret to meet Kaby and one of her mates who was in it recently at that sort of point in time. But mate, didn't want to be in it because I think it got a bit too serious or something. And then we're not that. So then at one point it was me and Gabby, and we were just saying lead guitar, so I don't need guitarist, Dan. And I pulled him in, and then we started writing the first song on the EP, which was Feel Alive. And we got a couple of bass players in, but it didn't really fit the band. They didn't feel like they had any part to it, so they left on us. But then we found Liam, who then pretty much made the band up to how it is today.
So obviously you came together, you created some music, you created your Station EP. What's the story behind that name?
Station. The first ever day we met Liam, we met him at Whitstable Station, and we thought that Renegade sort of came together as a whole band when we met the station, because Liam was, you know, part of the band, and obviously he's not going to leave, and it's your whole band, and it's like, that's just something that represented us all coming together.
So you created your EP Station, and after listening to it, we kind of interpreted, wanted to achieve some indie alternative kind of image with it. Do you think you achieved that, or is there anything you changed about it?
I think we are pretty happy with the genre that we're in, because we've had lots of inspiration from other artists. Personally for me, if I had to go back and change anything, I'd want to spend a little bit more time in the studio on some of the songs, but no, I think it's been pretty good, and I like the genre that we're in, so.
And what was the inspiration behind the EP? Was there any specific artists or bands or groups?
At that point, I'm feeling alive for each time I'm listening to a ton of Arctic Monkeys.
Yeah.
So that was like really inspired by Arctic Monkeys, Are You Mine?
Mirror on the Wall. And Appraise Us, both quite heavy on the bass.
So I'd say we've got Shiver Peppers there.
Yeah, like Led Zeppelin, at some points anyway, for solos.
And Black Keys. Yeah,
that's about it. Like I said, I mean, like when Dad listened to Mirror on the Wall, I was sitting there and just analysing and saying that actually sounds like the end of it, it's very deep purpley, like how like when we done the end bit, the end was just like, doing all the main root bits of it, and you was following me up with the lead guitar and that.
Yeah.
And that end was very deep purple Black Sabbath, like the old heavy, like the old metal styles.
Yeah, like looking back on all the songs, if you, for us personally, looking back on them, probably listening to them, it's like inspiration's come from tons of music, and it's just the song, isn't it? We can say, oh, that's Led Zeppelin inspired, like it's literally everything, from all of us, it's four of us, so it's a bit of everything, that's why it's.
It's everything is hard because we've got mixed genres of like Dan, blues,
yeah,
Gabby,
we're different.
Yeah, Gabby's indie rock, I'm rock and roll, and Liam's very extremely funk bass player.
So obviously you've come together as a band, you've created an amazing EP. Where do you see the band in 5 years' time?
To be honest, I hope we get picked up by a label, or we've made more albums, because we're working towards another album at the moment, we're still writing. I just hope we have like a 3 albums by then, or I just hope we have better audience.
What are your social media is like for
fans? For YouTube, it's Renegade Band UK, it's like a whole word, when you see us. For Facebook, just type in Renegade, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah, or you can find us on there, so Gabby George, Dan Fennell, Richard Lee, George.
Liam, John Bagman.
Yeah. You can find our EP on YouTube now, or if you find us Renegade Band UK, as a whole word. It's a lot there, so we'd really appreciate it if you want to listen to it and give it a like.
Yeah, and also please come along to our gig in Tom Charles on the 25th of June, we're opening for a big band. in Tumble Grounds, and hopefully it'll be an open air concert. And just look on our website for all the other updates of gigs that are coming up. You can come and follow us, hopefully give us support. We really appreciate it.
Cheers.
Cheers.